Welcome to the Pageant Cast, your home for beauty pageant news and interviews on the internet.
This is the Pageant Cast, and I'm your host, Tim Crunchman. We're here at the United America Pageants 2012 in Austin, Texas, and we're here talking to Lynn Hawthorne Howard. She's Mrs. Louisiana United America Elite 2012. Hello, Lynn.
Hey, how are you?
Fantastic. Now, beautiful weekend out here in Austin, Texas. A little hot for a guy from the Midwest. How is it for you?
Oh, it's perfect. It's Texas weather. It is June.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm melting, but everybody else is just like, oh, it's a nice day outside.
It is. It's a great day.
Fantastic. All right. So tell me, have you been involved in pageants before?
A little bit. It's been quite a while, but back when I was younger.
Okay. What made you choose to compete in this pageant?
Well, a couple of things. I have a friend who is Sean, who is a current reigning queen, and she talked me into it, and my grandchildren very much were excited and approved. So,
well, it's going to be a lot of fun. Have there been any highlights to the weekend so far?
Oh, well, I think everything's pretty much a highlight. Everybody is so nice. I've really enjoyed meeting all the girls. I think that's probably the best part.
Now, did you do interview already?
No. This is my warm-up. You're my warm-up.
I'm the warm-up. Hey, all right. Well, who could be warmer than me? I got lots of hot air going. We all know that. Tonight, we're doing a very special cruise. Are you aware of all the bats that are involved with it?
I have been hearing about the bats. In fact, it's something I've wanted to do because, you know, I live in Texas. Okay. And so this should be interesting. And I'm wearing a hat just in case, if you get my drift.
Okay. But don't wear a crown because I hear they perch on them.
Oh, well, I don't have one yet.
Oh, okay. We'll see if that can change by the end of the weekend, right? Now, are there any particular causes or platforms that you're promoting while here?
Well, I do a lot of charity auctions, and so I have quite a few. The main thing is for all of these wonderful events is to raise money, and people are very generous. And even in this hard time, which for an auctioneer, you know, you've kind of observed. So.
It's been great getting to know you a little bit. We've met a few times during the weekend, and wish you the best of luck and success in the pageant tomorrow.
I thank you very much.
Thank you. Let's do our best pageant wave. Say Tiara Dreams to everybody.
All right. This is the Queen's Wave.
That's the Queen's Wave like that.
That's what they tell me.
See, to me, that's kind of 50-50. Oh, I'm doing it wrong like that. Okay.